Welcome, we are very happy to have you here. And I just start right away with the questions. Your first job after graduation?
The only job I ever had was working for Asana.
What instead of architecture?
I pay lawyer bills all the time. Just all the time paying lawyer bills, and I really wish I was a lawyer, but I think everybody who pays lawyer bills thinks that too.
And why architecture?
I kind of cheated in that regard. So like my grandfather's an architect, my uncle's an architect, my dad's a graphic designer. He died recently, but until he died, he constantly made fun of everybody else because our things take many, many years and his things take 15 minutes. But basically, I didn't have a choice.
The best city in the world?
New York.
And why?
That's where I'm from.
What kind of music during a night shift?
I'm such a talk radio person, and now like with Trump, I just listen all the time to this like horrible political jibber jabber, and it gets me upset, but somehow I find it like totally peaceful because it's all like the same liberal left discussion. It's not exactly music, but that is what I listen to all the time.
And what kind of music when the project is finished?
Oh, Guns N' Roses, you know, like proper fun music, Billy Idol, like good 80s rock for good moods, basically.
What bores you most?
What bores me most? Oh, my own fucking fears about life and just like worrying about money and worrying about, you know, it's such a boring thing to think about, much less to do, right? So I try really hard not to do that, but it creeps up on you and you start worrying about like, oh, what does this mean? And who am I? And what's my identity? This is the most boring thing in the world.
Given the option, would you prefer wine or beer?
Wine.
The glass
I should have got a wine. Well.
Yeah, you do have wine. The glass is half full or half empty?
Always half full.
Turtleneck or jacket?
Jacket.
Black or white?
White.
Mies?
I can't believe I hesitated. Definitely white.
Mies or Gaudi?
Mies. Although I'm not proud of that.
Jung or schön?
Jung, definitely.
Thank you. So now I would ask you to take a self-portrait.
Fuck. Oh, really? That's hard. Okay.
No.
Perfect.
It's awesome. Would you sign it?
Yeah, then I'm willing to sign it.
Okay.